Conducting research effectively begins with using library resources. In this video, we're going to look at the library catalog and how to do a basic search for scholarly articles. First, let me explain, what are scholarly sources of information and why do you need them? Popular sources of information are found in magazines, newspapers, websites, and social media. Scholarly sources of information are found in journals. Sometimes your professor will tell you that you must use peer-reviewed articles. That means that the article is scholarly and has gone through a rigorous review process by experts on the topic. These resources are considered more reliable and credible than popular sources of information. Before we start searching, let's review some tips for choosing your search terms. Start broad and then narrow down your topic. Combine search terms with the word AND, capital A-N-D. Start with one or two keywords. An example is education, and success, and veterans. Don't forget, you can get help from a librarian using chat if you are having trouble searching. Now, let's take a look at finding scholarly articles using the library catalog search tool. We are going to search for the topic of education and success and veterans, just like the last video. On the left side of the screen, you can check this box to limit your search to articles. Then you can check this box for peer-reviewed articles. I also recommend that you check the box for full text. This means that you'll be able to access and read the whole article, not just an abstract. Your professor may tell you to only use recent articles. On the left side of the screen, you can limit your search to articles within the past 5 years. Don't just choose the first one, but the title of this article looks interesting, Veteran Success in Higher Education. Click on View Full Text to open, read, and save this article. This article is in one of our databases called EBSCO. Click on the title after the database opens. Some articles may not appear in full text when you open them. Look for and open the PDF of the full text. You can download and save the PDF so you can read it again later while you are working on your assignment. You can use the citation tool to get the MLA or APA citation by clicking on the icon that says Cite. Don't forget, we have a great team of people to help you. The easiest and quickest way to get help is with the library chat. Look in the bottom right-hand corner for the chat window to pop up. Library chat is available during most of the times that the library is open. You can also contact the library for help by phone or email. Call 1-800-359-5945 or email library@stleo.libanswers.com. We look forward to helping you on your educational journey.